My name is Keshav and I'm your tech pro. I'm going to review Poco M2 Pro. Poco made a huge impact this year with the Poco X2, which was a runaway success. Their second launch of the year is the Poco M2 Pro, which is also the most affordable Poco smartphone yet. The Qualcomm Snapdragon 720G processor powers Poco M2 Pro. We had a great time gaming, multitasking and browsing on the Poco M2 Pro. There's a perfect combination of convenience and power in here. Poco M2 Pro comes with a 48 megapixel quad camera setup, which includes a 119 degree 8 megapixel ultra wide camera, which offers beautiful landscape images, and a 5 megapixel macro camera, which will excite the photography lover in you. The Pro Color mode gives a spectacular output, making it one of the best camera smartphones in this price range. The Poco M2 Pro is also equipped with a 16 megapixel front camera with night mode. The Poco M2 Pro boasts a 5000 mAh battery. When combined with its 33 watt fast charging, sees to it that you can use the phone for hours on end without having to charge it frequently. To give you a fair idea about how powerful this phone's battery is, you enjoy up to 20.5 days of standby time, about 210 hours of playback time, or up to 29 hours of VoLTE calling on a single full charge. This phone also comes with an additional feature of a side fingerprint sensor. If you're looking for an all-rounder smartphone with a good processor, battery and camera combination, Poco M2 Pro should be in your list. Here's a tip for the purchase of your next phone. Do check out Flipkart's complete mobile protection program that takes care of any damage to your phone at minimal price. You could also check out the hassle-free exchange policy, which will give you maximum value for your current smartphone. That's it from me, Keshav, your Flipkart Tech Pro. Hope I could help you in your search for a new smartphone.